Hi, I'm Tom de Godoy, co-founder and CTO of Datarobot. Today I'm going to talk about how much data should you use in a machine learning model. First, let's frame this problem like this. A modeling data set is a flat file where each column is a feature about the observation being modeled, and rows, where each row is an independent observation of that event. This data set will have a target variable, one of the columns. It's called a target. It's the answer that we're using to train the model. For example, suppose we're making a model for fraud detection. In this case, each row will be an example of a transaction. And the target is the answer of whether that transaction was fraudulent or not. There could be thousands of features to describe each transaction, and each feature is represented as a column in this data set. So now, what can we do to handle large amounts of data in a very intelligent way? So with automated machine learning, we build models by gradually adding to the sample size used in training the models. And then we can plot what we call a learning curve. On the horizontal axis, we have model performance. This is being measured by a metric that the higher is, the better. It could be R squared, it could be AUC. On the horizontal axis, sample size. So as you see, as I increase the sample size in the model starts by getting better and better, and then reaches a plateau. There's a point of diminishing returns where adding more data beyond that point does not improve the model. A second way that automated machine learning helps is by ranking all of the features by their importance in the model. And it also automatically drops features that are completely irrelevant. Oftentimes what happens is a data set that starts with thousands of features gets reduced to 10, 20, or 30 features. You can also further reduce the number of features manually if you want. This gives you a model that's faster to implement, faster to score. In short, automated machine learning simplifies this process of handling large data and gets you to the answers faster.